still evil. God is going to turn it around for good. I don't know what you've been going through. I don't know what you've been suffering with. I don't know the issues that you face. I don't know the trials and tribulations that you face. But I come to let you know what you're going through is only a setup of what God is getting ready to take you to. Somebody should have got happy right there. What you are going through is only a stepping stone to put you in the face of God. What you are going through is only a test and a trial. You say you want something from God. God want to know how bad do you want it. You say you want to be blessed, but how bad do you want your blessing? You say you want to be filled with the Holy Ghost, but what are you doing in order to get it? Oh my God, this thing is not cheap. Many people, you will ask God for everything, but you're never willing to give God anything. If you want God to do something for you that he never done before, you must do something for God that you've never done before. I wish I had a witness. I wish I was in a sanctified church. A hand clapping, foot stomping, tongue talking, Pentecostal, Church of God in Christ. We need to make it up in our mind that we're tired of church as usual. But it's time to get with one accord. Oh God, you want to make it up in your mind.
Same God, yesterday, today, and forever. He changed not. We change, but God.